we proudly present the Festival of the Lion King. Expecting you. We are here today to welcome you one and all to the Festival of the Lion King.
To the love, the humble and
welcome to our world.
Oh, give it on to the love
in this land.
Welcome to our world.
Singers who travel with Simba and his friends throughout the land with this celebration. Time for introductions. My name is Kiyume, and I am the leader of our group. Kiyume is Swahili for masculine and strong. What do you think? Next we have Nakawa,
which is Swahili for good looking.
And this is Kibibi,
which means impatient.
It's me, it's Princess.
And finally we have Zawadi,
which is Swahili for the gift.
The gift.
The gift. And if you want to stay good looking, you'd best back off the attitude, mister. Besides, you think I'm the gift, don't you, honey? What is your name? Dan, I think that's why he'll be for my new best friend.
Everyone, Simba and the gang will be arriving any minute now. We want them to feel welcome when they get here, so we're going to need your help.
And since this is the animal kingdom, and we're surrounded by animals, and Simba and the gang are animals, we should greet them like...
animals!
So, for our beastly pep rally, each of us will help lead one of the four animal sections. Let's see... I'll take the elephant.
I'll take the giraffes.
I'll take the lions.
Take the warthogs. And Dan, you're gonna help me turn this warthog section on. Come on up here with me. All right, gang, listen up. Dan is going to demonstrate the sound that we as fellow warthogs will make. Here, put your fingers by your face to do your tasks. Yes, and now, make a snorky warthog sound!
David, do you need a tissue?
You look wonderful. Stay right here with me and help me lead our section. Warthogs, tasks up! And on the count of three, let's hear what you can do. One, two, three! That was the most disgusting sound I've ever heard.
All right, lions, now it's our turn. This is Mia from Missouri, and she is going to show us her best lion imitation. All right, Mia, paws up. All right, now let's hear your roar. Wow, great job, Mia. That was ferocious. All right, stay with me. All right, you guys get the idea. Paws up like Mia, and on the count of three, let's hear some lions. One, two, three. That's a lion!
Time for the elephants. This is Mason from Canada. Mason is our leader. All right, Mason, get that arm up. Let's see the elephants trot. Now, let's hear the call. Mason, that was an elephant we would never forget. Farewell, everyone. Trots in the air. And on the count of three, let's trumpet triumphant. One, two, three. The mighty packager.
Okay, my turn. I'm next. Everyone, this is Ivy all the way from Florida. And Ivy's gonna show us what a giraffe sounds like. Hey, giraffe.
You don't know what a giraffe sounds like, do you?
That's okay, I didn't either. So I looked it up and it said a low bleating sound, kind of like a sheep. Let's do it together, okay? Giraffe, go. We'll take it! Nice job, Ivy! All right, giraffes, next in the air, and bleat! And there you have giraffes.
Very well then. Now that you know your animal sounds, I think we're all set. Watch us, we'll make sure you're cued and ready to go.
Hey everyone, I think I hear them coming.
Wonderful, right on time. On the count of three, let's use those sounds to call them in. All together now. One, two, three. It is time.
Sorry, no, not with you, Pumba. They're ruining my big number.
But they're so cute.
Cute? Look at them. They're picking bugs off each other.
Hors d'oeuvres.
Come on, everybody. You know the words.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing phrase.
What's a motto with you?
There they go again!
Pumba, you ain't seen nothing yet! Direct from a record-breaking 2 million years at the bottom of the evolutionary ladder, let's hear it for...
Something tells me this ain't the floor show.
So, where are you from?
distant valleys. It is then we are all connected in a great circle, the circle of life.
Thank you.
prepare for the turkey and stare. Meticulous planning, tenacity, planning. The case of deny, understanding why I really think I'm this good. Respected to me, and seeing the world I am. The magic and the mysteries of it.
Enjoyed the show. It was grand having you with us. You were amazing.